I've realized lately that all the problems I've encountered in my life came from apparently those people were Democrats. That all they want to do is argue. And I also realized that if you think about it, if you put the Republican Party on one side and Democrats on the other, Republicans are mostly Christian. And I'm beginning to believe that Democrats are mostly atheist or whatever. And one side's, I think, more of a drug issue, and the other side's just more of a Christian value issue, which I do neither.